My first ad, the first job I ever got was on a Kiwi burger commercial, and I was playing the slice of beetroot, and it was a love story between me and the egg.
Like Kiwis love hot pools, rugby balls, McDonald's, snapper schools, world peace, woolly fleece. That one.
You got it.
You were the beetroot in that?
I was the beetroot. That was my first acting gig. I don't know what else to say about it except for it was all downhill from there.